What's up, Terabytes? I'm Tara with Tara Simon Studios, and I have a little Christmas present for you before we get into the reaction. If you've ever wanted a voice lesson anywhere in the world, no matter where you are online with TSS, you can do that by clicking the description box below and signing up for your vocal assessment right now. It's our gift to you for the holidays because we want you to know that your voice matters, you deserve to be heard, and we want to help you do just that. Okay, let's get into it. Mary, did you know?
Mary, did you know that your baby boy,
oh my gosh,
one day walk on water?
Come on.
Mary, did you know?
I first heard of this through a short.
That your baby boy,
and I was like,
save our sons and daughters.
One of my favorite Christmas songs.
Did you know?
And one of my favorite renditions.
That your baby boy,
oh, Jordan.
Has come to me.
Oh my gosh.
This child that he
gorgeous child. Vocal fry there. Great swells.
Soon deliver you.
Oh, love the breath you put on that U.
You know,
it's great stroke tone.
Baby boy, give sight to a blind man.
Can I just emphasize real quick how he's saying his ahs? Give sight to a blind man. Ah, ah, ah. It could have been sight, why? But he didn't do that. He went long. It just puts this little mini microphone inside of his mouth. Even though he's holding one, it just projects the sound out so much more effortlessly and easily. And you just wait for it, because it's coming. Just wait to see what he does in a few seconds here.
Mary, did you know?
Woo!
That your baby boy would calm a storm with his hair?
Yes.
Did you know?
Oh, that feels so good in his voice right there. Oh, I love that fall off, that three note run on trod. Did anyone else notice how he like fumbled and took his in ear out? I am so notorious for doing that on stage. Like, I need to hear the room. And when you have those in both ears, it's almost like being in a recording studio then, and you have full control over the mix, like what you hear most of, which is great as far as control is concerned, but you lose something, you really do, without hearing the room, the ambient noise of what the audience is hearing. And I love that he just did that.
Oh, man.
Okay, before we get into this blind we'll see part, I can totally see now why he did that, because this is when a singer really needs to hear themselves the most. In the parts where you're sustaining long holds at a mid to top end of your register, not to say that that was anywhere near his top, but he was working for that note in a really relaxed and methodical, intentional way. And it was on a beautiful vowel. He wanted to hear that straight tone into vibrato, hear the swell and the crescendo that he was bringing into it. And you don't hear that as well with in-ears in, I'm telling you, you don't. Come on, Jordan. That dead was so perfectly placed. There's no weight on his voice. Oh. Can we please stop for a moment? We're gonna listen to that again. But can we talk about the perfection of the placement of that lamb? It was not all chest, and it most certainly was not all head voice. It was like this 65-35 of chest being 65% and head being 35%, making this more chesty heavy mix that lightened up his tone in order for him to soar up on top of that note, stick it, and hold it with such beautiful vocal ease. Can we just appreciate that one more second? Listen to it again. Right there is where he's living. Oh! So in order for him to go up even higher, which is just so freaking amazing, he added more head and pulled it down into that mix. So I said 65-35 for the note before, probably more like 75-25 for the note that goes up. So you can see there's a gradient for pro singers, and they use this gradient to their advantage all the time when it comes to singing really, really high notes. You don't necessarily have to push full chest. In fact, I wouldn't recommend it. You want to get into a place where you have full control over your head and your chest to make that mix happen. Mix is a really, really important register in your voice. A lot of people have a hard time with it, me included. It took me a long time to master my mix, and I still have to work on it. So if you're someone who's like, oh my gosh, I want to learn how to mix, get the assessment. Let's start there. Gorgeous straight tone into vibrato. Look at his face, look at his mouth. Perfect placement. You better play those drums. You better tickle those keys. It's so beautiful, it's nasty. Like, go in, orchestra. His tone blows my mind. Lord of all creation, like angelic. Baby, did you know, ringing like a bell, sparkling. Ugh. One day rule the nation. Interesting chord choice there. That your baby boy, love how he carried that through. Okay, so that is a great example, and he hasn't done it much thus far in this song, of going from chest to head back down. Not mix. This is a separate registerical change. Chest, head, chest. You hear the difference? It's specific to chest, specific to head, and back down. There isn't any mix in there intentionally. It's a stylistic choice. In this sleeping child you're holding is the grave. The gray, adding an A in there. Glottal attack on the I for style. Ooh, love that. Oh. That vocal cry was beautiful. So intimate in his ending. Kind of love the piano guy's style too, by the way. The hoodie and the jacket thing, it's working. Wow, Jordan, wow. Everything about his vocal performance in that song was just pristine, so masterful. And you know what I really love about his delivery? It was emotionally believable, like very much so, but also sounded so effortless in his voice, even though those were some seriously high and hard notes. Even for him, I know he had to have some effort with that, but it sounded so effortless. Oh, so good. And you may be thinking, oh my gosh, if I could only sing half as good as Jordan does and I can't carry a tune in a bucket, you seriously should try the 2-minute assessment. You will surprise yourself at all the improvement you can make in such a short amount of time. This is the season of new beginnings, of hope, and of inspiration. You have nothing to lose, so just click in the description box to try that. And to continue on in the Christmas spirit, click on this video next. It's of one of my faves, Pentatonics.